Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to blur specific part of a video in CapCut PC. So let's get started. So first thing, just drag and drop your video into the timeline, and you need to just click on the video, right click over the video, and you'll be having option called as copy. Click that and again right click. Now right click in the empty space and just paste it, and make sure that you're dragging the video right on top of the existing video like an overlay. And now what you're doing is just go to effect and you need to search for blur. So you'll be having multiple blurs. I just downloaded this one, and you need to just drag and drop the effect to the video on the bottom. Alright, so if you just remove this, you basically it will be blurry. So yeah, so you need to have the blur effect applied to the video on the bottom. Click on the first video and you need to go to mask. And in the mask, you'll be having multiple shapes. Just go with rectangle. I want a rectangular blur. So you'll be getting an option like this, and you can even resize the rectangle. Move it like this too. I'll just place it over here like this. You can even resize it, the height and the width. I'll just have it over here. And after this, you need to just click on this reverse icon. Now we'll be getting basically a blurred thing on this rectangle. So if I just play it, here you can see this particular part is blurred. So here you can see, if you move it, this is going to get moved. So it's going to get blurred like this. So everywhere in the video, this particular portion is gonna get blurred. So this is how basically the blur works. Here you can see it is basically blurred. I hope you have found this useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools as well as CapCut. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.